Guys, this is our first lecture of backflower remedy series. Not just the first lecture of backflower remedy series, even the first lecture on our channel. If I get some mistakes on this video, kindly just forgive me. Now, we will discuss the personality of agrimony. This is our first remedy to discuss on it. Now, agrimony personality, and what is agrimony personality? In other words, what are the personalities to whom we should consider as agrimony? Okay. Now, these are some characteristics of agrimony personality. First, we will discuss. There's mostly sad and half silent grief. Mean they always just hiding their griefs. On the other hand, they're so anxious on it. They're sad, they're worried, but they always hide their worries, hide their problems. No matter how much they are torment, weariness, in problem, they just try to hide it. On the other hand, they are upset on it. They feel anxiety. They are anxious about it. Second, they just try to put themselves a mask-free personality, mask-carefree. Just show themselves. They are a very chilly person, happy, light-hearted. They just show themselves. They are very happy. On the other hand, but they are very, very, very in trouble. Next, undemonstrative. Now, when a person living in very dark feelings, sorrow, and problems, but on the other hand, he haven't a capacity or he's not capable to explain his worriedness, his problems. So they are most one of the undemonstrative personality. They worry about others. Even they have so much care about others, about their family, friends, for their loved ones, their peers, their colleagues. They love everybody. They care about everybody. If they listen some unhappiness or some problems of others, they just listen about others but don't tell their problems to them. In return, they worry about others, we can say, not about themselves. They are peace loving people. What do you say about peace loving? You can say that they not just bear the problems, bear the sorrows and so much sadness. They always try to avoid the fight, arguments. They just show themselves they are very courageous people. They are very strong people. But in actual, they are not strong people. They have not a strong personality. Even they always try to avoid any kind of fight, any kind of quarrelsome. They just try to avoid it. Because even you can say these are the people who can afford anything just to avoid fight. They are the people who always avoid fight and ready to lose anything just to avoid this. And they are the friendly people, you can say, because they always try to go outside. They are extrovert people because they always run away in their own from their own problems and go to others and listen about others. So you can say everybody liked them because they don't tell their feelings, tell their problems to others, and just listen other problems, other person's problems. So people like them. You can say they are most one of the most priorable, friendly people for others. now easy, they have easy influences because they always love others, they care for others, they try to make others happy. So you can say they, in return, they influence also. They always agree by influences just to make peace, you can say. They always influence. Even you have arguments with them, even you have some discussion with them, they just influence, just to make you happy. They influence. And they have weird behavior sometimes. Sometimes they show very, very different kind of things. Like if they're watching a match and on a little thing, they show themselves very happy. And sometimes they behave like childish, like very rough guys. They show their happiness in a very rough way. So sometimes you can say they are very weird behavior, hooting kind of personality in the time of happiness and joy. So you can say you can witness their weird behavior in time of happiness kind of things. So they avoid loneliness. Definitely they avoid loneliness because whenever they feel alone, they feel their problems, they feel their tensions. So they always try to avoid loneliness because in the time of loneliness, they feel their own problems. And on the other hand, their personality is very different in actual. They are running away from their own problems. So you can say they always avoid their loneliness. Next, no complaint attitude. Yes, they have definitely no complaint attitude. Like you can say, they are the most favorite people for everybody. Even doctors like them. They go to the doctors and they say, they're okay. They're happy. Even doctors can see their happiness by their faceted face. They show they are happy. Even they sometimes patients come with so much problems and they say, no sir, I'm okay. Okay, everything's okay. So you can understand his agrimony personality. Now, surrounded troubles. We have discussed they always in troubles, they always in problems, they always in so much, so on things. When you study agrimony personality, when you found they have so much in circumstances surrounding them, so much problems, and they always try to avoid, they always try to ignore those problems. Although it's very tough for them, they are the anxious, they have anxiety in them, but they try to avoid it. Easily worried. So you can say these are the people who are always alarmed by something. They know what is happening in future. They're actually thinking what will happen. They are so much cautious about things. You can say cautious, or you can say alarming personality, always thinking something going to happen to them, something bad, something weird going to them. So they always alarm. They have weak willpower. We already have discussed, whenever they have time of arguments, whenever they have time of discussion, they just lose arguments. So you can say we can consider them in the category of weak willpower personalities. Next, now we will discuss what will impact they have. All those points we have discussed earlier, the key characteristics of their personality. In return, this person, what will have physically or mentally, what will have in their personality? They always fear about future in terms of money, in terms of materialism. You can say materialism. In terms of future, what kind of a future they have surround about their priority, they always have fear in it, because they are mostly cautious people and they care about the future, and they always have anxiety. Definitely they do not share their problems, they do not share their worriness, their tormency. In return, they definitely have anxiety in them, because they even don't try in actual to make it lesser in a more suitable way for them to go for counseling to somebody, elders, to somebody, friends. They do not take counseling easily, because they show themselves a very strong personality. So in return, they always go in anxiety. Cannot weep. We always discuss, we already have discussed, they show themselves a very strong personality. They show themselves, they are very brave, courageous. On the other hand, they are anxious, they have anxiety, they have problems. So the face they have portrayed to others, the personality they have portrayed and demonstrated to others, it's a very different in them. So they have to maintain the character what they shows others. In actual, they are different character. In actual, they are in different personality, but what they actually show to the others, so they have to maintain it. So it's very hard for them to weep, to cry to somebody, to show that I'm in problem. So next, they sometimes you find them, they are death wished people. These are the people who goes to suicide very easily, because these are the people who show themselves, they are very charismatic, they are courageous. On the other hand, they are losing hope in them, in itself. Sometimes these are the people who show their bravery, who tell the stories of their bravery. On the other hand, they are weakening themselves in their problems. So they better to suicide rather than to complete their problems. So these are the people who can suicide or wish their death just to walk away from their problems. Next, they want excitement. Obviously, they are in problems, they have tension, stress, they want excitement. And for this excitement, what they do? They go for addiction. Addiction of food, eating. They have high appetite, you can say, sometimes, because they just try to overcome on it. They get some stimulants, and we can find the stimulants could be the food, drugs, alcohol, it could be even work. Even these people could go to extra work with no benefit, fruitless work, you can say. Because they have to make themselves busy in work, in food. Maybe they start eating too much food in their time of tension. They start taking drugs just to avoid it. They could go to alcohol, even they could go so much fruitless work. They just keep themselves busy, just try to keep themselves busy to avoid their problems. And the next, delusional imagination. Yes, in their own life or in their surroundings, they have so much problems, so much tension, so much anxiety. On the other hand, they show themselves very brave, courageous, happy people. They are very chill people. Everything is happening with them very good. They show themselves, they show others. That's why they have to make themselves satisfied or make themselves calm. They have to go in imagination. So you can say these are the people who make some fairy kind of things in their brains every time, in their imagination. Now, we'll discuss the children. What kind of children have this personality? These are the children, you can see. Children is crying. Suddenly, very happy. And show he has no any problems. These are the children who even happy in a... show themselves happy in a time of physical injury or kind of things. You can say these are the children. If you see any child who is happy very soon after cry, so quickly happy and start making laughing, so you can imagine he could be agrimony personality. So let's have a revision, a little revision of this topic, what we have discussed earlier. We have agrimony personality. They're sad, they're silent, they're hiding their problems, and the same time they are anxious, they are in problems. They show themselves a very good, a very happy, chill, or light-hearted people, and next they are very incapable to tell their problems. They always in problems. They care about others' happiness. They lose their arguments. They lose their fight. They always try to avoid fights, and they are mostly friendly people. They lose their arguments, and they always influenced by others, mostly influenced by others in discussion, in dialogues. They show their weird behaviors in time of happiness, sometimes even in losses too. They always try to avoid loneliness because they have some darkness in their personality. So definitely they will try to avoid their loneliness. So they have no complaint attitude either to the doctor, either to the elder brother of the younger brother. Any situation, that they are no complaining people, because they show themselves. They are very smart, they can adjust the situation, but in actually they are in problem, but they show themselves, they have no complaint, and they always in problems, you can say. They could be easily cautious, easily alarmed by some situation, and the next, they have weak willpower. Definitely they have weak willpower, because they influence from others very easily. Now, the impact of the personality, they always fear about future, about their money, about their any kind of preference they have in their lifestyle. They always worry about worry the future of those things. They always have anxiety. They very hard to weep in front of others. They always have death wish. They mostly try to walk away from the situation. They always want excitement. For this, they go to any kind of addiction, food, drugs, alcohol, or work, any kind of addiction. And they always make their palaces in the air. So, we have discussed about the children. What kind of children they have. You can say a children is crying, the next moment he is very happy. So we can say the smiley children, always smiling and no complaint attitude. Now come the Holy Grail. Holy Grail trademark of this agrimony personality. These are the people who are always worried in mind, worried in mind and physical, assaulted by their circumstances, still keep their face happy. On the other hand, they take help through entertainment, food, drugs, alcohol, etc. and mask their sadness and grief, keeping them living in a fantasy land to avoid reality. So these are the people who always avoid reality. Thank you. This is our first video. We will discuss later on other backflower remedies. So kindly just support me and give me subscriptions.